Hello, fine folks of the internet. Leonard and Belmont here, and we are back with Dragon Ball Z Team Training, Episode 5. Now, the last time we were here, let's see, Red Ribbon Base, Bike Voucher, kicked the crap out of Squall, got off the boat, and we're at this puzzle. That's right. This damnable thing. You know what? I'm gonna check the corners first. Oh, not there, no. Oh! Ah! You know, I really, really hate this puzzle. Really do. Ah! I seriously hate this puzzle. All right! General Red. Yeah. Come at me, midget man! It's time for Goku to do to you again what he... Oh, hello, 18. By 18. Oh, yes. Your third one is 16, right? Kill Son Goku, but save the birds. And no child can beat me, but you can take the red badge. All right, so we got the red badge. Energy field, huh? Special move of C17. So I'm thinking he's the only one who can learn it. And if this follows the same pattern as before, how many do I have? Oh wow, I have some money. I think I'm good on items. But I need to go get Flash. It was dug by the Red Ribbon Army. I was about to say, are there no encounters in here or what? Ah! Maybe that'll help me in catching it. God, that's ugly! I'm gonna catch you, and then you're going in my PC and... And you're never coming out. catching you because I need to get my dex number up to 10. Are you serious? Thank you. Ugh. That thing is repulse. Wait. My scatter count is what? 7? Hey, Aider! That's so. You know what? No. Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright, we caught Aider. Oh my god. Aider was number 8. Oh man, I am so terrible with these. So now that we're done in here. Let's see. Ten fighters. No, I have not. But I will soon. Ether, paralyze heal, oh my. Credits. You're Thank you. Raditz is number 9? You're not even worth wasting a move on. Maybe that's all I'll find in that patch. And what can I find over in this patch? Oops. Yamcha. Okay. You know, you're as stubborn to catch as you are in the show, Yamcha. Get in the damn capsule! You should be grateful I'm even wasting my time on you. I'm gonna use one more. I swear to God, you don't get in that capsule. That's it. Teach you a lesson, Yamcha. Oh, you come back again, huh? More humble this time? Good. Alright. Yeah, his technique's improved, alright. Yes. Can Bioman... Yamcha can. Well, Yamcha, looks like you're an HM, bitch. Slug for Kid Gohan, huh? Sorry, Kid, I don't have Slug. Thank you. We're just gonna murder for that. Oh, pop a pimple with a Kamehameha. That's a little overkill, but still. So at it. And if y'all haven't figured it out yet, I am using Goku as my only fighter in battle. Everybody else is an HM slave. Should be. Yes. You challenge me! Well, I hope you've got something a little bigger in them torpedo tubes. What is this, Reject Sour? Yep. Reject Sour. I was bored, eh? Ya hoser! The fact that I can just punch most of these to take them out. There's a trainer down here. And an item. The Jace. And Birder. Figures. Birder's gonna Birder probably naturally learns like all of the attacks that attack first, like quick attack, extreme speed. See a Namekian? Yes. I've put a few Piccolos in the ground and nails and. Speak of Piccolo. Slug too. Cyberman. What? What a total waste of time. Go, my super fighters. Okay. Drunk. How the hell does Nail fit in there? This tech and special defense are seriously hurting. I'm taking the Rock Tunnel. Alright. Bioman, huh? Goldo! Bye, Drew. No, you can't measure. Wait, are you talking about you or are you talking about me? Huh? Punk? You damn right I'm a little toughy. So don't even try anything funny with that cane of yours. Midoriya. Now you're making me mad. That's it. Now you die. Very painfully. Don't you dare patronize me! I'm talking with Limbo at the same time on Discord. He never even knew this existed until today. Route 10. Dragon Ball! So we have to find all we find all seven Dragon Balls. Oh wow. Remove all of that from in here? How am I supposed to get down there? But I always lose! Now let's take her out. Then we'll go heal Goku. Raccoon survived. There we go. After all my training! After all your training, my Goku is still better than you. Thank you. Alright, so dark tunnel. Or rock tunnel. Solar flare! Oh, it's a Frieza. Oh, yep, he dies to one punch. Repel. guys to one punch. Get ready. Ready for what? You know, I'm thinking. Maybe the reason why there's so many of each fighter around is that Dr. Briefs just went nuts with a cloning machine. I'm gonna run into Frieza, Cooler, and the Ginyus. Awesome. I draw illustrations when I'm home. Well, that's nice. Team go on. Sorry, son. Still makes me sick every time I look at it. Pop that pimple. Seriously, I remember that as like some kind of niche thing from a single episode where Krillin got smashed and somehow won a fight. Or was that Roshi that got drunk? Die, Frieza. And Cooler. And just so y'all know, if left to my own devices on this, my choice of starter would have actually been Gohan, not Goku, because I think picking Goku is just kind of. I don't know, it's just obvious? That's why I rolled the die. you know, because... Honestly, all three of them are obvious, but I mean, Goku is the obvious, which is kind of why I rolled the die. I mean, you got three Saiyans. Honestly, what I would have done is instead of Gohan as a starter, I would have put Piccolo as a starter. Honestly. Because Piccolo is strong in his own right. I suppose it's kind of to be expected. I mean, even though Goku is 15 levels above him, his physical attack is kind of weak sauce. I've got a feeling what I'm going to end up doing is I'm going to end up... when I get... energy moves for Goku. Probably gonna use those. Oop. There we go. That's what she said. Not this crap again.
Maybe I'm lost in here.
Oh, maybe you are. There, thief. I mean, I think that is kind of cool, though, that they have villains spanning the entire series of Dragon Ball so far. Well, at least Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z. Except for... God! Get the hell out of here! Seriously, that wretch, that makes me want to retch every time I bloody see it. Every time I see it, it makes me want to retch. found a wild one in here. I know I'm almost through this place. Flying Nimbus! I don't need to show you shit. How's that feeling, Nappa? Oh, nice. Ooh, well. How am I doing on my movesets? Alright, I wanna use a repel, actually. Start saving my moves for the See, I remember back in episode 1, when I was naming the rival, and I may have made mention of the most useless character in my RPG character. Well, I was going to name him Edward from Final Fantasy IV, but then I redacted on that and said that instead, he was a badass in his own right. That's why I named him Squall. Limbo's criticizing that, thinking I called Squall useless. Alright, and Raditz, huh? That hair color is god-awfully obnoxious. Yes. Should be just about out of here, too. Still makes me wonder, though. Which other rival spiders did we kill? 42. Hi, Kui. Okay. So, Goku learned confusion. Okay. I'll go with it. I'll go with it. Okay. Don't try anything funny in the dark. I don't intend to. Oh, man. Get in here. My screw. Damn tilter dead. How did you survive? You have fighters! Let's go! Well, I have a fighter and Yamcha. And Garen. You play hard. Who says I was playing? A pearl. Cool. I came this far looking for fighters. Cyberman. Bioman. At least it died. I think I'm gonna keep at least one physical attack on Goku, just because of the fact of 19 and 20. Hi, Cooler. With that, we are out of Rock Tunnel, and I think that's where I'm going to call this episode. So, everybody, thank you for joining me here on episode 5 of DBZ. Hope to see you back here on the next episode. And y'all have yourselves a wonderful rest of your day.